then B, that the draft local plan be published for a 6-week period of public consultation. Is that agreed? C, supporting documents, appendices C to D, are published for a 6-week period of consultation along with other supporting evidence documents. Is that agreed? Okay. D, draft local plan will become a material consideration on determination of planning applications. The weight attributed affects the stage of preparation, the extent to which there are unresolved objections to relevant policies, and the degree of consistency with policies in the National Planning Policy Framework. Is that agreed? It's a matter of fact. Okay. And then the last one, we're authorising the Director of Planning Regulation to make any necessary minor amendments, etc., in consultation with the Executive Member for Planning and Development. Is that agreed? Okay, and that brings us to the end, unless someone suggests otherwise. I don't see any suggestion otherwise. So thank you very much for your forbearance and participation, and I'll close.